How can we still host VBS this summer?
Woo!
I just came off a meeting where it has been shared that there is some a flattening of the curve, especially among the highest areas that are hit throughout our country. What the CDC is looking at now, and this has not been published as yet, but just so that you would know, they are looking at new guidelines for our churches and our groups to meet each week. So VBS may still be a possibility. Now, it may not be where we have 100 neighborhood kids in our churches. It may not happen that way, but we may still be able to have small groups, maybe 5, maybe 10, maybe even 50 at a time, and we can service them. Maybe we can only meet 3 times out of the week, not every day, but there are ways in which VBS can happen. If we are not able to meet together, I know of a number of our conferences that are planning in virtual VBS. Wow. Not only are we doing virtual church, but they are planning for virtual VBS. If you're interested in seeing how that is done, you may want to contact your local church leadership, your local conference leadership on VBS and see where they are in their planning. And maybe you can be part of the solution to how we can have VBS this summer.